doing things that you're supposed to do. If you're going to go out and drink Thursday, Friday, Saturday night, don't bitch at me when your results aren't there. Don't tell me your program sucks. Your program's just fine. You suck.
I didn't know anything about bodybuilding. This is just what I was doing for happiness, and I don't want to take the happiness away. For me, this is a meditation. This is a ritual between my mind and my body, you know?
Kind of hard to understand, but sometimes you can try so hard at something. Sometimes you can be so prepared and still fail. And with every time you fail, it's painful. It causes sadness, and it causes disappointment. So no matter how great the setback, how severe the failure, you never give up. You never give up. You pick yourself up, you brush yourself off, you push forward, you move on, you adapt, you overcome. That is what I believe.